Hi there, my name is Kelly, but most of my friends call me Kaki, and so can you. If this is your first time to my channel, welcome. I am a certified Reiki practitioner, and I like to make Reiki videos here on YouTube and incorporate ASMR triggers because I find that very relaxing. So if that sounds interesting to you, let's go ahead and jump into the session. Here I have a piece of selenite. And I'm just going to begin by gently running that through your aura. If you would like to accept this universal energy today, you can simply say, audibly or inaudibly, I accept. And the universe will send you whatever energy you are ready for today. What I'm doing here is simply removing any energy that is no longer serving you from your aura so that we may begin our Reiki session and replace the negative stuff with the good stuff, okay? And I'm also wiping away the tension from your shoulders. Stress has a tendency to build up here, so I'd like to clear that away for you. Good. And the other side. Now, if you could please just take one moment to focus on the selenite, send whatever worries or anxiety you have to the stone so that it may absorb it for you and transmute that into positive energy. Go ahead. I will take whatever's bothering you, just send it this way, right to the selenite. So it can clean and transform it for you. Okay. And gently clearing away any last bits that might be blocking. This is an essential oil spray. Very cleansing and refreshing. I'm simply going to go in with my hands and just kind of wipe away any gunk, energetic gunk, so that you are totally refreshed and with this clear quartz point, I will begin to trace Reiki symbols over a few of your chakras. So I will start at the crown chakra that's at the very top of your head. And then moving to your third eye chakra, right in between your brows. Just applying that to your aura. And of course, the heart chakra. And this is all very soothing, calming, loving energy. That is nothing but beneficial to you, okay? It's kind of like taking medication. Now I'm just linking those chakras together. When you take a pill, it automatically goes to the area where you need it. It's kind of the same idea. The universe knows where it needs to go, and it will be utilized in the best way for you at the moment. Realigning. I'm going to go ahead and send some of that same energy to your root. So I'll trace the symbols here. And just bring that down. Down to your root chakra. Bringing that earth energy down to your root chakra, right around the hip area. some of your worry starting to dissipate. Thank you, Crystal Quartz. Coming back with the spray here. This is a rosewater, lavender, lemongrass, and eucalyptus spray. So it is cleansing and relaxing all in one. And if you don't mind, I'm just going to give you a short face massage along your eyebrows and your temples. Is that okay with you? Okay, thank you very much. So you can close your eyes if you like. Just going to gently run through your eyebrows here. Good. I'm going to briefly but gently stimulate your third eye chakra just by rubbing it lightly. My thumb against that spot to send some energy there. Okay, good. And then just going to the sides of your head, giving you a little temple massage. Okay, and then I'm placing my hands just behind your ears, sending a last burst of Reiki energy here. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great. To finish, I'll do a final couple quick swipes of the selenite. Lastly, I'm sending you some protective energy. Thank you so much for taking a moment of your day to spend with me. It means a lot. And I'm so honored to share my Reiki practice with you. Okay. Now that your aura is clear and protected, I wish you a beautiful rest of the day, my friend. Take care. Namaste. And peace.